Hello. I'm kind of getting sick, so I don't know. But I can talk if you really want me to.
The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
Oh, I can't wait to see this one.
You get the feeling that the challenger just refuses to be denied here tonight.
He knows this could be his only chance for a championship. Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
At the risk of patting myself on the back too much.
What?
That's not possible. I must say, they love me here in Santa Clara, Michael.
You've never been to Santa Clara. It's the first time.
They've heard about me.
Introducing the challenger from the east side. He is the WWE Undisputed Champion, the Chosen One, Dean Barker. And his opponent from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, He is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Seth Rollins.
We are seconds away from the start of this title match. And there's the bell. This one could be the match of the night.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike. And that nailed him. And the strike connects.
This will be a physical battle. You're right about that, Cole. This is going to be a war. This could be so physical that it gets really ugly before it's over. Seth Rollins on the offensive.
Seth Rollins leads a quiet life away from the ring, but his love of sports entertainment began when he was 3 years old. Rollins' father and grandfather took him to see his first WWE show at the Wharton Fieldhouse in his hometown of Davenport, Iowa, and that's when it all began. On the topic of Seth Rollins here, tell us your thoughts.
Looking fresh right now, which is good. You gotta wonder how much longer that can last, though.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Punishment must be damaging to his sternum.
Damaging to his entire chest. He's in big trouble. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Michael, Seth wanted to follow his dream to WWE, literally. Seth traveled to Phoenix, Arizona, so he could see WrestleMania 26 live. With that kind of passion, it's no surprise that Seth Rollins is one of the premier superstars in WWE today.
Camel clutch applied, and man, is he pulling back on that neck.
It's no secret Seth Rollins grew up with a dream of being a WWE superstar. Very few people know that Rollins was actually in the crowd at WrestleMania 26. No one knew that just 3 years later, Rollins could make his own WrestleMania debut as a member of the Shield.
Well, you know, Michael, the WWE roster is full of stories of superstars following their dreams to make it to the big time. But few of those stories include a superstar like Seth Rollins, who was actually in the crowd for WrestleMania. It doesn't get much cooler than that.
Ouch! That's gonna hurt. Somebody's gonna get hurt in this match.
Not today, too fast. And he gets to the ropes.
Rollins' career began as one of the most respected grapplers on the independent scene. Rollins then joined WWE and was crowned the first ever NXT champion. The world then saw him emerge as one of the top talents in all of sports entertainment as a member of the Shield.
Textbook snapmare.
Championship on the line.
Oh, you're right about that. Let's get this thing going. Who's going to be the champion?
Man, Seth Rollins, what offense.
Oh, out of nowhere.
You know, Rollins was one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions along with Roman Reigns. So what all of this means is that by now we all know when Seth Rollins touches down in that ring, all hell is gonna break loose.
Oh, it doesn't get much better than that right there.
Going for the cover.
and he escapes with a kick out.
Now, Cole, if that won't beat this guy, nothing will. He sees it. Oh, my, look at this. Well, thanks for coming.
Uh-oh, there's the finisher. This might be
hoping to end it early.
Here's hoping.
And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done. Just when you think Rollins is down, he pulls something from his bag of tricks.
Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming.
Man, that came out of left field.
A WWE superstar that gets set to go to war with Seth Rollins better have a plan, because you can guarantee Rollins has something in store for you. I think to have a chance against Rollins, you have to wear him down. Try and use holds to wear him down and keep him on the mat.
Yeah, you're right about that, Michael. Even a smaller opponent will most likely not be able to match speed with Seth Rollins. You have to find a way to keep him out of the air, to wear him down and keep him down.
I don't think there's an area on that back that's not suffering right now.
Yeah, when he wakes up in the morning, the only thing on his body that...
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count.
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues.
Seth Rollins is the definition of kinetic energy when he's in the ring. An opponent has to do whatever he can. Submission holds, wear down holds, anything that can start to sap Rollins of his incredible speed and resilience.
He's in full-on attack mode now. Oh, be careful. Seth Rollins can't wait to connect.
Super kick.
I love it. A great super kick. Uh-oh.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Hey, he's going for it again. Oh, it doesn't get much better than that right there. Look, the shoulders are down. Two.
Holy cow, we've been a champion.
The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. The other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 20 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last man in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will advance to the main event of WrestleMania. Introducing the participants first. From Argentina, Girl Dynamite, Sue Carr.
And there's the bell. These guys are going to be very aggressive. You know they're going to use any means necessary to go home with a win. What a match this is going to be. I've been looking forward to this one for a long time, Cole.
You're talking about someone who has all the talent necessary to become one of the all-time greats.
Who's coming out next?
That fresh superstar has just entered the match. A huge advantage to the newcomer.
A huge advantage indeed, considering the guys in the ring have been going at it for quite some time now. Was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
Just making his presence felt there. Any one of these 20 names could realistically win this one. That's what makes these type of matches so exciting.
Look out!
Hit zero. Here comes another superstar.
Oh, he's fought out of it. I don't know what's going to happen here. Oh, wow. Oh, a serious knockout blow.
Going toe-to-toe here.
Determined to win this match. He's got him.
He lands the strike with great accuracy.
Oh, out of nowhere! Oh, wait, nice reversal.
A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big...
Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch. Ow, and he's still in this.
And the crowd rises to their feet to see who it will be.
Oh, look, if you want any hope of winning this thing, stay away from this guy.
Oh, the spear might end it.
I think you're right. This could be over.
This is what makes him so dangerous.
He's still down after that. Has he got his opponent? What's he going for here?
He's fought out of it.
Ow, that hurt.
Not today, too fast.
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. He's got him.
Still in this one.
Now with complete control.
He's fought out of it.
Oh, big elbow. What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here.
No kidding, that sucker came out of nowhere.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Here we go.
There it is. The winds have changed.
Oh, man. That was brutal.
Dishing out some serious punishment here.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
We're looking at complete domination here.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. And he's still in this. Get ready, folks. Get ready.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
Is he out?
No, he made it back in. Now with complete control. Right on the nose.
Oh, he's coming back in.
Here we go.
Look out.
Second time we're seeing this here.
Is he out?
No, he made it back in. And that shot was dialed in.
We know the spear.
The end is near after that spear. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
We're looking at complete domination here.
No, not again.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
He's still in this one. He's fought out of it. Is he out?
No, he made it back in.
Oh, he's coming back in.
The back region taking the brunt of the punishment here.
When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have
can get with is this amount of power.
All right, looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup. Oh, out of nowhere!
We're looking at complete domination here.
Uh-oh.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while. Showing no signs of letting up. Oh! He's got him hooked. He's still not through.
And the clock hits zero. Here comes another superstar.
Oh, wow, this changes everything.
Offense. After you're on the receiving end of something like that, you wish WWE had timeouts.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
And that partnership got the job done.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is going to need some serious medical attention. Not today, too fast.
He's fought out of it.
He's the guy that's the opponent, and what's he going for here?
Oh!
Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal?
Opportunistic offense here.
Oh! Ow!
Whoa! A good
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Time for another superstar to join the match.
I wouldn't be in any hurry to get down to that ring. It's not a race, you know.
Second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping.
Here's another competitor.
And look at him, Michael. He looks determined to win this match. Hey, so effective.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Oh, you can't take many more shots to the face like that.
Yeah, this guy's never going to look the same. It's got to be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
What a slam. Oh, this entire building just...
And he's still in this. Finding a groove here.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. It's all over but the shouting.
Is it time already? That was fast.
Well, here comes many people picked to win this thing. Yeah, what's going on here? Oh, out of nowhere!
Look out!
showing no signs of letting up.
A mass of humanity in the ring.
He's still in this one.
God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
He's still in this one. Uh-oh.
What do we got here?
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there.
Did you see that? Almost don't want to see what's next.
Is he out? No, he made it back in.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Ow! Ooh.
He's got him hooked! Wow, he's still down after that.
Too fast.
Oh, what's he got in mind?
He's fought out of it.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Going toe-to-toe here. And here comes yet another competitor with hopes of main eventing WrestleMania.
Oh, man.
Oh, he's coming back in.
You ever wonder just how widespread the back pain is? Find out soon enough.
No kidding. This is bad.
Pains me to just watch the force brought to bear on that atomic drop. Man.
Oh, that had to hurt your tailbone.
Complete domination here.
He's showing no signs of letting
in power DDT.
Ooh, that's ugly. Oh, looking to put an end to this one.
There it is. Ray got it.
Man, wow. Ray has been so impressive, Cole.
Superstar entering the match.
There's a good chance we're looking at the man who will take this thing, Cole. Look at this guy. Boy, did he get dropped or what? Get ready, folks. Get ready.
Looking to take out the knees here. The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point. A textbook maneuver there.
He's got him. Why has he got his opponent? What's he going for here?
Trying to add another superstar to the mix.
Uh-oh. Things are about to get interesting, Michael. He's in big trouble.
Not today. Too fast.
Oh, wow. Any one of these 20 names could realistically win this one. That's what makes these type of matches so exciting.
And he's still in this. Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He's dangerous, and he's still in this.
So damaging.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
An impressive strike there. Looking good so far. Not much damage, if any, has been absorbed.
He's in full. Oh, he's coming back in.
He's focusing on the face now.
Hang on.
There it is. Ray got it.
Man, wow. Ray has been so impressive, Cole.
Oh, what a slam. What impact.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Oh, he missed that one. God, that's got it.
Yeah. You're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep
lie detector.
How painful is that? Oh, looking at mine.
And the clock hits zero. Here comes another superstar.
Oh, wow. This changes everything.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow. He's definitely facial damage. I just wonder if anything's broken.
Yeah, he's going to have a Roman nose. Romo,
he's fought out of it. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
There's the apron slap kick. That'll do it.
That was vicious.
Oh, a face buster. That'll cause some damage. Good grief. How is he still conscious?
Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
Oh, out of nowhere! Oh, that'll knock the wind out of you!
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Ow!
Oh. A sickening thud as he lands hard.
He's just getting dissected!
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Much more of that, and he's not going to last long.
Perfectly executed.
Going for the double play with this move. These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Some of the best superstars that WWE have to offer.
He's trying to remain
five. He's at five now.
Whoa. Oh, what a shot.
That did some serious damage. Can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
And he's still in this.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What is he going to do here?
The great Gorilla Monsoon would say, I hope they reinforce the ring for this one. This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
What a shot!
When this guy's on, look out.
What? He's still not through.
Ruthless press!
And that did look this proud.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that. Oh, that might have broken his jaw. No, wait, nice reversal. He's got him hooked.
Here's another competitor.
And look at him, Michael. He looks determined to win this match.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No pity, this is going to need some serious medical attention.
This could be big.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, this may very well end it.
There it is. Ray got it.
Man, wow. Ray has been so impressive, Cole. He's done.
He's fought out of it.
Oh, that might dislocate the shoulder.
The blunt force to the head right there might leave him down for good. Is now focused on that arm.
Yeah, he's got tunnel vision.
What height, what distance. I bet when they got up today, they didn't expect me to launch like a dart.
Rolling out here.
Crushing. He's still in this one.
Is it time already? That was fast.
Well, here comes many people's pick to win this thing.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike.
And that nailed him.
We're looking at complete domination here.
And he's still in this.
Second time's a charm.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Sweater's been broken.
Going for the big one.
Uh-oh, there's the elbow drop.
The elbow drop is hit again. He's still not through.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Is he out? No, he made it back in.
Adding insult to potential injury there.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Look out.
Tango now with a belly-to-back suplex.
What a vicious suplex.
There's the suplex.
It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power.
Look out what's going on here.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
Incredible! This has to be it.
Look at this. There is absolutely no wasted motion in this attack.
He's fought out of it.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Nicely executed. Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, I'll tell you, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath.
We know what this is. That's it. He's out. He's still in this. Oh, out of nowhere. He's got him.
Oh, he's coming back in.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
Of humanity in the ring tonight with an amazing 20 superstars involved in this one. As the great Gorilla Monsoon would say, I hope they reinforce the ring for this one.
This is unspeakable cruelty. Moves like that put entire careers on the line.
Yeah, you're right. This is going too far. No need for something like that. Uh-oh. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude. You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowding around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious. Momentum in WWE can turn on a dime
and leave you some change. Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
Oh, look at this.
Any one of these 20 names could realistically win this one. That's what makes these type of matches so exciting.
Is he out? No, he made it back in.
We're looking at complete domination here.
On the offensive here.
A massive humanity in the ring tonight with an amazing 20 superstars involved in this one.
A systematic attack here. He has just worn him out.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Any one of these 20 names could realistically win this one. That's what makes these type of matches so exciting.
Explosion of offense come from.
And the collaboration works.
He's got him.
A massive humanity in the ring tonight with an amazing 20.
And now it's down to these two.
Oh, this is going to be good.
Just toying with the competition a little. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
He's fought out of it.
And he's still in this.
Be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business.
What a win! Man, he's got to feel great.
Here's your winner, America's sweetheart.
The win.
Man, this is one of those wins you don't forget anytime soon.
A spectacular rumble. What a victory.
The following champion versus champion contest is a Hell in a Cell match. And it is for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
Well, this guy looks eager to add some gold around his waist. Let's see if he can do it. You know, I don't think the challenger has any plans on wasting this golden opportunity. Second, and listen to this reaction. This is unbelievable.
I don't care who you are, you get butterflies each time your name gets announced and you're headed toward that WWE ring.
You mean the wrestling god got nervous?
Well, not me, but everybody else.
Introducing the challenger. From Dallas, Texas, he is the WCW United States Champion, America's sweetheart, Anthony Butch. And his opponent, from the east side, he is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, the chosen one, Dean Barker.
Man, social media is abuzz with the outcome of this match, and the WWE Universe seems to be torn on a favorite.
And a bit of a test of strength here.
I love it. This is a good old-fashioned battle of power versus power.
We're at a crossroads. Neither competitor is backing down here.
Yeah, and you could cut the tension with a knife. I mean, no one's giving an inch. Oh, this is a standoff.
The prestige of holding a singles title certainly hasn't been lost. Just look at the ferocity in which these two are competing.
You gotta keep them separated.
Doing a great job of avoiding any serious offense. That'll go a long way as this one progresses.
Whoa, on another vicious shot with that foreign object.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Nobody home that time. Look at him unloading with the Dez press.
Look at this. There's absolutely no wasted motion in this attack.
Quick 15 to avoid that.
He got the shoulder up. There's a drop kick. Nice move.
That looked like one of my old drop kicks. Very nice.
He's swinging for the fences with that sledgehammer. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Boy, oh boy.
Oh, this may very well end it.
That's it. He's done.
I can't tell if that's a cut or a broken nose, but either way, the referee might need to stop this fight.
Look out.
This could be big.
It's one thing to want to dominate in the ring. It's another to go after his leg with the hope of ending his career.
Yeah, moves like this can cripple a person.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
On the line of this one, like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in WWE.
That's something I learned early on in my stay here in the WWE.
Yeah, after that, I'd be you.
Yeah, absolutely anything can happen in the WWE. Even that.
Look out!
Oh, it'll take a minor miracle to come back from this.
And oh! attempt.
Come on, Rick.
And he escapes with a kick out.
Oh, no. We know what this is. It's all academic from here. What a finishing move. This could be it.
Hey, the shoulders are down.
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again.
Not today. Too fast.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
One of these guys is going to walk away with a win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Looking motivated now.
Turn real ugly, real fast. I don't know how much more damage he can take. Ah! That's it. He's out. Much more of that, and he's not going to last long.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Not today, too fast.
Uh-oh, here we go, here we go.
That's it, he's done. There it is, the finisher. This could all be over right now.
Hey, this may very well be it.
Saw in that match.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. Some unbelievable highlights. Watch this. Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup.
Pinfall win here tonight.
It's all about wins and losses, and it sure looks to me like somebody has figured that out. When you see that, you have no choice but to respect it.
That match certainly lived up to the expectations of what you would see here at...
also have the voice.
Only in WWE are you going to get action like we're about to see in this one.
They have commentators already. What was that? Could you repeat that, please? This is our boy. I fully back this man. Bard County 2016.
Listen to it! Fatal four-ways are such a unique environment, Michael. You really have to have eyes in the back of your head.
Superstar, big match for him tonight, but he certainly looks up for the challenge. His nose might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over. Fighting from a position of full health here.
stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
What's in Gray's mind right now?
I see somebody who's determined to walk away victorious. Unfortunately, I also see three others who are equally as driven to succeed. Something's going to have to give.
Oh, mama!
Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming.
Oh, man, that came out of left field.
Uh-oh. Oh, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold. No, wait, nice reversal.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this.
The shoulders are down.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Nice move. Quick thinking to avoid that. He's inflicting some serious pain here. See the wind leave his body after that.
There's no recovering from that.
These superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight.
Wow! Well, we're on the move here. He's in big trouble.
Not today. Too fast.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
What happened to you? You used to love being outside the ring.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Just toying with the competition a little. Oh, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it.
Oh, wow.
Wow, if he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
And again, he gets struck with that object.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Someone has to stop this before that sledgehammer breaks him in half.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Oh, this will bring everybody to their feet. It's all over but the shouting. Boy, he's really done his homework for this match.
Look, that can't be enough, can it?
I don't think so.
It's going to be tough to lift the arm after that.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Boy, he just got laid out.
What a shot! What a shot from the ladder!
This action has gotten completely out of control.
Oh, and I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
What an attack. The animosity levels of this match just continue to rise. Make no mistake about it. This is a war. This is an all-out war.
We're looking at complete domination here. I'm wondering what's going to happen to this arm. Come to think of it, we may not want to see it, King.
You're right. This could get real ugly.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
King, just look at this, man. He's all business.
Wow. It doesn't get much better than that right there.
The shoulders are down.
Oh, what a save.
Yeah, that's what I call killing two birds with one stone.
Are we going to see it coming?
I think it's all over but the shouting.
Can he score the pin?
Here's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
check out what happened during this match. I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight. Look at this. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match, and it is for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. Introducing the challenger. From Mount Olympus, the Savior, Alex Gray. And his opponent, from the East Side, he is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, the Chosen One, Dean Barker.
So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this. Just making his presence felt there. This is what makes him so dangerous.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out who's the better competitor, that's for sure. No gimmicks here, just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
Look out! Too fast.
Dishing out some serious punishment here.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
It's all academic from here.
Oh, this isn't good. And it's just getting worse. I wonder if the referee is too intimidated to do anything. At some
covers. And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
And somebody's going to be sore in the morning. Great crowd locked in. Good base. This is going to be difficult to find out of.
guillotine to avoid that.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
Look at it, catch him off guard.
Quick rip. And the shoulder's up. And the match continues. I love this.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hold now before his opponent could counter it. Look at this! This could do it!
Maybe. What do you have to do to keep this guy down? A knockdown drag-out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here? Cole, what's he got in mind? Oh.
The champion is in serious jeopardy here tonight. I don't think I've ever seen a more determined challenger.
He's absolutely relentless here.
Controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, looking to make a statement here. That's it. He's out.
Makes the cover. And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
It's hard to match the talent we're seeing up and down this entire.
Well, that steel chair has done the damage. End of story. This one's over.
Incredible. This has to be it.
We're looking at complete domination here.
I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations like that before the night's over.
Long-term injuries for sure.
There's some serious power right there.
I think we know what
there it is. Ray got it.
Man, wow. Ray has been so impressive, Cole.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Here we go.
The winner and new champion.
One in a million is the only way to describe this match.
Thank you.
champion versus champion contest is an Extreme Rules match. And it is for the WWE Undisputed Championship.
Well, this guy looks eager to add some gold around his waist. Let's see if he can do it.
I don't know, Michael. It's a pickle. I wouldn't be surprised by any outcome here in this match.
This match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it.
The challenger has a lot to prove here.
Introducing the challenger from Mount Olympus, he is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, the Savior, Alex Gray. And his opponent from the East Side, he is the WWE Undisputed Champion, the Chosen One, Dean.
Man, social media is abuzz with the outcome of this match, and the WWE Universe seems to be torn on a favorite. And there's the bell.
And just like that, we're off and running. Both men know how big this championship match is. Even in these early moments, you can feel the excitement. This is going to be great.
Into the tie-up they go, but who's going to end up with the upper hand?
Well, I think it's too difficult to tell, even from this angle.
Definitely looking good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point.
They're struggling for control right now.
Struggle is right, Cole. This is really back and forth.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here.
Yeah, this is one of the classic ways to test your opponent.
Avoids the attack there. Watching the superstars file into the arena earlier today, you could tell that they have just a different mindset. I mean, they know the dangers that go along with competing in Extreme Rules. Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing.
With authority. Right on a small the back.
Wow, he's still down after that. No, not again.
Not today, too fast. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have to win here.
Is it enough to put an end to this one? Ow! Ooh, he's showing no signs of letting up. He's just
using his steps as a weapon. Oh! Whoa, when you get nailed with something like that, you know your opponent smells blood. Either defend yourself or be beaten alive.
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Are we going to see it?
I'll be shocked if that's not it. going for the cover.
One, two, three.
Defending the title decisively. That match was incredible.
This was an awesome match and a great win. Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted.
Style against style, baby, 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 ba
she is, ladies and gentlemen, the billion-dollar princess, and she's going to the ring.
Oh, anytime a McMahon enters the ring, the buzz in the crowd gets a little louder. Oh, I can't wait for this one.
We're beyond worried about whether this one's fair. Now it's all about finding a way to survive.
Of a beautiful match.
And she's dripping the mat hard.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
She, like all the divas in the WWE, is an amazing athlete, Michael. But just how amazing? I think we're going to find out tonight.
Not today. Too fast.
There's the switch.
She's trapped. Watch it. Good night. Ouch.
One.
That'll leave a mark on your ego, too.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
One moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
Seven.
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
Yeah, and don't forget to check us out on Twitter. It's at Jerry Lawler and at Michael Cole. Right, Michael Cole?
Yeah, it's original. She's on a roll now.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next.
Covers.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
The more moves like that will add up.
Going for the cover.
One, two.
Whoa, look at these shots. Stephanie came to fight tonight, and I love it. She's a force in the boardroom and in the world of branding and in the ring.
So damaging.
Doing a great job of avoiding any serious offense. That'll go a long way as this one progresses. The competition in the...
And here's a cover.
Victory here would undoubtedly put the rest of the Divas locker room on notice. There's the switch. The athleticism on display by the Divas is absolutely off the charts. If that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here. Quick thinking to avoid that. We know what this is. Oh, lights out.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. This handicap match isn't even close to fair. There's no way anybody could overcome these odds. I don't care who you are.
She looks unbeatable tonight.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker.
And into the cover. And there's the tag.
This could be huge. Ow, what an elbow.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
I go to WWE.com all the time to catch up on the Divas.
That landed perfectly. And down she goes.
This has been a very methodical attack. Wait a minute. She's going for it again.
Uh-oh, there's the elbow drop.
The elbow drop is hit again. Ow. Stephanie McMahon, no problem getting out of that one.
We have the best job in the world getting to call matches like this.
You're not kidding, Cole. Sometimes I have to pinch myself to see if I'm really here.
Makes the cover. And another one.
I like this. It's called repetitive, Cole. It works.
I've talked to several people who think she's picked off more than she can chew here. I can't say that I agree.
Not today, too fast.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
We're looking at complete domination here. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans.
Oh, submission! The hold's locked in!
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. Come on, King, cool it. I mean in the ring.
Yeah, she can never show me enough. When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
Not a lot of cushion for your face. As you can see, everything hurts.
No kidding. That's hurting me.
There's the switch.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. Uh-oh. Here we go. Oh, my gosh. King, can she do it here?
Yes, sir.
I think we know what this is. A powerful bear hug compressing the ribcage, forcing air out of the lungs. I couldn't stand being in a hold like
that. And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
Going for the cover.
Taking on some modern offense here. Going to need to start playing a little better defense. Back in the ring now.
Yeah, let's just see how long they can keep it in the ring.
Textbook offense here. That back was clearly part of her game plan heading in.
Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that, at this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance. Are we going to see it?
The pedigree. This one is in the books.
Pedigree to perfection. Hey, the shoulders are down.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
She makes it look easy. And there's the tag. A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here.
No kidding, that shot came out of nowhere.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Yeah, one of those you never want to see end. Man, she's making it look easy here. Oh, this may very well end. Will it be enough for the win?
And this has got to be it.
They got it.
Well, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that.
Whoa, look at these shots. Stephanie came to fight tonight, and I love it. She's a force in the boardroom and in the world.
Oh, that's it. That's got to be it. Stephanie McMahon for the win.
You know what, Cole? That's best for business. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen. Divas match, but we must move on, guys.
inside the arena rising. The bright lights of WrestleMania can be intimidating, but it doesn't look like fear will be much of a factor here tonight. Now on social media under hashtag vacant title match.
Roman Reigns is so dominant, so powerful, so dangerous. He's an unstoppable physical force that backs down from no one. And a wicked elbow shot right there.
A punch worthy of the greatest heavyweights of the time. Yeah, that looked like a Mike Tyson or Muhammad Ali shot.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head-to-head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
The plan of attack against Roman Reigns has to be, no, it must be, to try to take away one of his weapons. If an opponent can beat on an arm or a leg, it could take away some of that awesome power that Reigns uses to annihilate opponents from pillar to post.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
There may be no stopping him.
Ooh, that looked devastating.
Attention with a vicious strike.
Roman Reigns with a reversal. Oh, you know, speed and power is a dangerous combination, Cole. Oh, that's one way to make your lunch come back up.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries.
Absolutely amazing. The world is watching, and I guarantee you they're going to love it. What a decapitating lariat.
Night-night time. Here's the sleeper.
Oh, boy. I'm yawning. It's getting a little sleepy in here.
We're looking at complete domination here. Looks like he's shutting down the carotid arteries here.
Not today. Too fast.
Ladies and gentlemen, it doesn't get any bigger than this. A match under the bright lights. A WrestleMania. And into the cover. And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. What does it take to put this guy away?
What a shot. Roman Reigns, he may be done for.
No kidding. Roman Reigns might be out cold after that one.
The assaults from Roman Reigns come from the ground in the air. Reigns just crushes opponents with his knee lift, shoulder block, swinging gut-wrench slam, short arm clothesline, jumping lariat, and the phenomenal Superman punch. Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
What a move! What a smart move!
Reigns gets taken off his feet.
Uh-oh. This might be... Here's the cover.
And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done. What else do you have to do to keep this guy down?
Is the largest area on the human body and thus always a target.
I know what you mean. You know, I've got a weak back.
How long did you have that?
How about a weak back? Cole, earlier you talked about the sheer awesome arsenal of Roman Reigns, but we can't forget about his Samoan drop or how he runs the length of the ring while on the floor and blasts his opponent in the head with a drop kick while they lay battered on the apron.
Is wreaking havoc again.
Somebody's gonna get hurt in this match.
Causing even more harm to the neck now.
Man, your neck is very fragile. That's gotta be hurting. I have a feeling we're gonna see several more.
He goes for the quick pin attempt, and he escapes with a kick out. One of the impressive aspects to Roman Reigns' offense is that the moves punish an opponent all over the body. The back, neck, head, torso, legs. Reigns hopes to physically dismantle his opponents with a complete and total onslaught.
Well, Michael, I think Roman Reigns sends that message to the WWE locker room loud and clear. Each strike, maneuver, and hold is designed to turn Reigns' opponent into pure lunch meat.
There it is, the single leg camel clutch.
And camels are crying all over the country. This is such a painful hold.
Oh, that might have swollen the eye.
He's really done a number on him thanks to moves like that. What are you doing? We got a match going on here.
This guy's a machine. We've often said that a true finishing move is one that can be applied to any adversary. Well, Roman Reigns has achieved that, and then some with his...
And will this be it?
It may be. Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
This guy's just getting worn out.
Man, look at this. That's right. Just keep going.
Repeat. Repeat.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Dishing out some serious punishment here. The strikes have a little extra on them tonight.
The spear from the monster Roman Reigns is one of the most awesome sights I have ever witnessed. With every step, you can see the intensity and rage in Roman Reigns as he looks to bury his opponent. And in mere seconds,
that's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Here we go. Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over. We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
The leg's in bad, and I mean bad shape. I guess winning the match isn't enough tonight.
Yeah, I don't think he wants his opponent to be able to walk out of here.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy.
Roman Reigns goes with a spear, and that's all she wrote.
Well, what did you expect, Cole? Roman Reigns tired of playing around out here.
It's up. He got the shoulder up.
You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Not today, too fast.
Ouch! Suddenly, he's in control. Watch it!
What strength, fighting his way out. Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You gotta remember what works.
Oh, here we go. Roman Reigns using his power and agility to create his own momentum here, and it's propelling him to take control of this match. Roman uses the adage, I can, I will, as his battle cry.
Man, what a move. And this has got to be it.
I think so. Two.
He did it. What a huge win.
I can't believe what we saw during this one. Let's take a look at some of the big highlights.
Here's your winner and the new European champion, Roman Reigns.
Ladies and gentlemen. High above the ring that brings out the absolute best in these competitors.
Introducing the challenger from Israel.
See if he can do it.
Would you look at the look on the face of the challenger? Talk about focus. Kane, we often discuss that strategy is so important in a triple threat match. To emerge victorious, a superstar must be able to seize opportunity. That could include letting an opponent do all the work and beating down the other participant and then coming in to reap the benefits.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
This is when all those hours in the gym finally pay off. A chance to become champion. A chance to forever have your name in the record books.
A systematic attack here. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. Oh, wow.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Look out! Oh no! Wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here?
Oh! Man, that's gotta hurt.
Is it enough to put an end to this one?
The assaults from Roman Reigns come from the ground and the air. Reigns just crushes opponents with his knee lift, shoulder block, swinging gut-wrench slam, short arm clothesline, jumping lariat, and the phenomenal Superman punch.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
Uh-oh.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
It's all academic from here.
Oh, here we go. Roman Reigns using his power and agility to create his own momentum here, and it's propelling him to take control of this match. Roman uses the adage, I can, I will, as his battle cry.
Cole, earlier talked about the sheer awesome arsenal of Roman Reigns, but we can't forget about his Samoan drop or how he runs the length of the ring while on the floor and blasts his opponent in the head with a drop kick while they lay battered on the apron.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, with a door.
Look out.
What a shot. Roman Reigns, he may be done for.
No kidding.
Roman Reigns might be out cold after that one.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
One of the impressive aspects to Roman Reigns' offense is that the moves punish an opponent all over the body. The back, neck, head, torso, legs. Reigns hopes to physically dismantle his opponents with a complete and total onslaught.
Well, Michael, I think Roman Reigns sends that message to the WWE locker room loud and clear. Each strike, maneuver, and hold is designed to turn Reigns' opponent into pure lunch meat.
A win here in this triple threat match can go a long way in solidifying yourself as a serious threat to the rest of the locker room. We're looking at complete domination here. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Oh, man, now you're talking about beating the tar out of somebody. We're going to see who has what it takes to win, and he might be gone for good.
Here we go. This could be it.
The hard stopper. This one is over.
Wait a minute. Are you talking about me? No, I'm fine. It's going to take a lot to change the tide of this one. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
What an attack. With it. In the WWE, you do what you have to do to get ahead. Like in any business, only the strong survive.
The multiple power bomb. The end is near.
And he'll never be the same after that.
The end may be near.
Oh, no. We know what this is. The F5. This one's over.
You're right, Cole. Nobody gets up from an F5.
Oh, man. There's the finisher. This could be it.
It is so hard to stop that kind of strength.
How much use of that arm he'll have as this match continues. Never have so few inches seemed so far away.
This isn't good. How strong do you have to be to hold on like that?
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
What happened to you? You used to love being outside the ring.
High above the ring, hands back in the title. Is it coming down here? Think of the risk and sacrifices these guys are taking to get that down. This is unreal. He's almost got it down. He's made it back to the title. Can he bring it down this time?
He has it. He got the title.
I think he almost has it. It won't take long.
And he keeps it. What a win.
Oh, they mesmerized.
Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
Here's your winner and still the European champion, Roman.
How much pain and suffering did he sustain in this grueling match? To be the champ, he'll sacrifice it all. And that's exactly what we saw tonight.
Well, that's why he is the champ.
When you put three superstars, the caliber of these guys in the ring together, you're going to get an awesome match. And that is exactly what happened here tonight.
Guys, I have to say, that was an amazing match.